Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Ghost Art Gaming.
Authentic outfit.
I suppose they've got another suit back there, do you? That one looks a bit tight for me.
And you would look a right tit in it.
Evie.
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
No rest for the wicked, Charlie.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Now let's see if we can find it.
That actually looks remarkably comfortable. I presume this was once used to carry the mail.
Yeah! Yeah. Easy, boy. Easy.
Who's there? Are you a friend?
Yes, madam. Don't worry. You're safe.
Oh, you saved me. That wretch would have forced me to marry him within the hour. I must return home.
All right. That's a girl. Girl. Easy. Keep moving.
You have preserved my honor and saved my life. I am Elizabeth, Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Miss? Where are you?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
I've got something to tell you.
Back from another escapade?
Placed, I'm placed. There must be something of interest here.
Thank you.
I've discovered more information on our stolen gold. To my carriage. It's all quite strange. The British Indies Company working with the Templar Order. And for what? Perhaps we will never know. The accountant revealed they're hiding a shipment of gold, previously stolen from India, in a carriage at an old Starrick warehouse. We must find this carriage and steal it from them.
And what will you be doing in the meantime?
Why, I'm here to help you, of course. They don't call me the fourth best shot in London for nothing.
Hold on, girl.
We need to find this gold.
Slow down now!
This is it. The gold is here somewhere. Return to me once you've found it, and I'll stay behind and keep an eye out for trouble. Be careful. What they think is theirs is mine.
Look alive! We've got... To my side. Let's have a...
Maybe this warehouse holds the answers.
Pistols at the ready! Fire!
It's a big job keeping the colony in check.
This is it. That's why the gold must be inside. Now to sneak it out of here.
This one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Doing fine, girl. I need to get back to Mr. Singh.
Whoa, now!
Good.
Steady on.
The Templars are not far away, and we must lose them. I'll keep the wolves at bay.
Are you sure?
Hurry, go!
Whoa, easy!
I need to lose those Templars.
Ooh, it's so much, man.
Whoa! Easy does it! Whoa, now!
That's the way.
Damn! My gun
is down! Leave it to me! You take the reins!
I get the feeling you've done this before! I think we lost them. Good work.
You were quite the hero out there.
Well, you're too kind. It was rather exhilarating, if I'm being honest. Now, I've hired a captain to escort the gold overseas. If you would kindly fetch the crate from the back.
Get away that easily, thief!
Are you quite all right? You had me frightened.
Nothing to worry about, Your Highness.
I commend you for fighting them off. Really. With you at my side, it will be an almost simple task to send this gold back to where it belongs. Why don't you walk off that last fight? And come back to me when you're ready for the next leg of the journey. There's still work to be done.
So, What's next, Your Greatness?
We must return this gold to its people. My people. I've procured us a captain to transport it to its destination. But our next feat will be to get it out of London.
And now it's up to you and me to protect it. Fancy that.
Precisely. Now, if you would be so good as to bring the gold aboard, we can get going. I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
I'm on it!
No, we'll keep this together.
Time to fix it!
The Templars are aboard the ship!
Trying to sink the boat! I must defend the back of the boat!
I must defend the back of the boat! trying to sink the boat.
Is it done? More glitch.
Should buy our captain enough time. Now we must escort this boat to the next dock where we may disembark, and then this vessel will be clear of enemy waters. We've done some good today. I can feel it.
All part of the job. Let's see if I can take them out without them noticing.
Some of us have to work instead of playing pranks.
What a doubt.
Everything you...
You have excellent taste.
Wrong turn somewhere.
This ain't good.
I think that's the last of them. The gold is in safe hands. We did a good job today. May this not be the end of our adventures together.
It would be a shame to part ways now.
We can only move forward from here. Good day. They are stubborn fellows, aren't they? Now, if you would be so kind as to excuse me. I've had quite a bit of excitement today and must think on it. Do come see me again.
Quiet moment in London, I suppose.
Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Southwark Station. Go ahead. I will join you there. Done too much. The British Indies Company are catching your train.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Not to worry. I'll take care of these troublemakers.
I can handle the rest from here. Catch up with your train.
Miss McBean should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
The train is too far away. I need to grab a carriage. Singh should have a carriage nearby. That's a girl. Yeah. I knew I hadn't seen the last of you. I must board the train. Yeah. I need to get rid of them all.
What a catastrophe.
The BIC must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
But at least that quieted them down. For now.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for, but I have another plan.
Go on, then.
It may sound mad, but I propose he steals the Koh-i-Noor diamond.
Doesn't that belong to the Queen?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserves to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Koh-i-Noor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.